The Whitefly is a small, ultra-lightweight aircraft, weighing in at an astonishing 30 grams. It has four wings that flap alternately, thanks to the two attached motors. The double wing structure allows it to generate enough aerodynamic force to lift itself off of the ground with a small amount of power. By opening and closing its wings on either side, it can stay afloat via the airflow from the top of the aircraft to the bottom. The airflow exhibited is the same discovered in the Bumblebee paradox, once used to describe the belief that it was aerodynamically impossible for insects to sustain their own body weight mid-flight. The Whitefly also boasts an independent double-wing, double-motor structure. The left and right wings are independent of each other, and by controlling the strength of their movement, the Whitefly can be turned freely, as well as hover in the air. A special mechanism controls its center of gravity. It also comes equipped with a mechanism to shift from hover mode to horizontal flight. Conventional aircrafts are controlled by adjusting the tail wings, though instability can occur depending on the surrounding air and the wind created by their own wings. The Whitefly's flight mode is controlled not based on its tail wings, but rather by adjusting its center of gravity. As it is not affected by the surrounding air, nor the wind created by its own wings, it can maintain stable flight. To see more videos just like this, be sure to visit our channel and click the subscribe button for more videos in the near future. Thanks for watching!